My name is Farhia Mohamed. I am executive director and the founder of the Somali Family Safety Task Force. I asked two Somali women what you guys needed, so how is the neighbor to neighbor camp? I apply, me and my other two friends, we apply for the small the grant that they given us, like 5,000. So 5,000 for us is a lot, like 5 million, because when you start into the program, so that money, we as like get that one. So how we started to Somali Family Safety Task Force, that money, that 5,000. Now it's like this our 6 years or so. Oh, it's really growing. Like we had, now we have it 20 something programs. We've been growing a lot. Our mission, we have to do for the women and the children to fulfill for the American dream is to get in here their education to serve their families. But we more focusing women and children because who is like, yes, vulnerable. So that's we are doing empowerment for our women and children. One child, she comes to me to a girl. We have good relationship because like she always came for our girls group. So then she said, why you teach my mom for the computer class? I said, why? It's good for your mom. She said, no, because like the now, everything I do, she knows. She's accessing my grade. She's going there. So, you know, the kids, they are funny. So they don't want the parents to know some of the things. Those like these girls, the girls who came for when we started our groups for the neighborhood. So she was that time little, 12 years old. So now I think she's graduating this June. My dream is like, you know, everybody to get education. Also to the mothers should go to education to have their own education, shouldn't depend anybody. So everybody they raise manner. Good way for the way we get traced into the back home. Thank you, neighbor to neighbors, for this opportunity.